corner came off of the truck. We're going to see if we can pull up that clip here.
Founding legends made when Monster Jam World Finals races into Los Angeles. two of JCB Racing, the four fastest drivers at the events in this round that are going to compete against the four drivers who had that automatic buy-in, but only four can make it to the semifinal round. Who's ready for more JCB Racing?
Thank you.
to the Great Lane, and we'll see if he has some success there and seeing if he will be able to advance on into the racing final round. It could be a matchup that we saw last night. John Jordan Beck, but he had a late choice last night as well, put him into the final round.
for Jester. And coming up next, we're going to see Bryce Kenny's upgrade list, Mohawk Warrior.
Thank you.
and Max D. Get those scores locked down. Let's see where you put him at in this competition as we see that replay as he tries to save it. Score to beat Crickless Mohawk Warrior 8.198. Your score for Max D is 9.061. Your new leader.
What's happening, Monster Jam?
JCB DIGatron! is BKT Tires bringing up the ramp, showing a lot of movement there, and then just a little too much there on the end, and he rolls over. Nonetheless, get the scores locked in for Tristan England, JCB DIGatron. Scores are in, let's see your score to beat, 9.061 from Tom Menz, the Max D. Your score for JCB DIGatron is a solid score,
Wow, you guys got 20 seconds to lock in those scores. JudgesZone.com.
The approach to the Morgan backflip, then just a little over rotation, and he saves it off the front left. BKT Tyner, incredible save from Matt Pagliarulo, and just when that might be the stadium save, we see at our awards banquet happening at SoFi Stadium. Who knows? We're going to see. Scores are locked in. Let's see where you put that at.
Score's locked in at JudgesZone.com.
You can see the super glue glued in action replay up on the video board. A huge backflip from Ryan Disharoon, and Shaker almost gets the save there. Great rotation. Almost thought he might get two backflips there. He's been known to do that here in our series. Tiny, the scores locked in. A couple more seconds left here. We're going to go straight to the scores as they are in. Let's see where you put Ryan Disharoon and Shaker. You gave him a 7.436.
Thank you.
every one of our drivers. So get those scores locked in. Use that highlight package. Use the replay on the video board to help you get those scores locked in fairly and accurately. The scores now are in. Let's take a look to see where you put Bryce Kennedy, the Great Lakes Mohawk Warrior. 8.535. He's currently leading the pack when it comes to Monster Jam Freestyle. The second in black, back with those are the ones we live for in freestyle.
Well, look, I don't know if you can call them gremlins, but we've been
before you found our freestyle winner that helped us grab that overall event championship. There's a lot on the line here, and it's going to come down to freestyle.
Yeah.
We can see those replays up on the mini board from Tristan England and JCB DIGatron. We've got Megalodon, Lucas Stabilizer, Reckless, Mohawk Warrior, and Bad Company continuing to keep our top six alive. We've got a few more trucks remaining here in freestyle.
Lucas Stabilizer and a big flips Mohawk Warrior
up there on the top six. Two trucks remain left before we crown our freestyle winner, our overall event champion for the last time here this weekend.
Let's
scores in. A few more seconds left. And JudgesZone.com, you're about to print our freestyle winner. JudgesZone.com, scores are locked in. Let's see where you put Thomas in next team. 8.423, which means your freestyle winner is Tyler Menninga, Gravedigger.
Yeah, you know what, that was nice to tell there, having fun, man. You know what, going late in the pack, there was some awesome runs before me. Tristan England had a great run out there. They set the bar high, and it was my job to leap over it. But Indianapolis, did you guys like Monster Jam Freestyle? This is awesome. You know, 2 years in a row to come out here in Indianapolis, represent this great bigger truck, have this guy right here be the best truck possible. The man off of Tom's RL. That was a tough crash. But man, you guys fans are the best in the world right here in the Midwest, baby. I'm from Iowa, just a couple states over, and I love coming out here. Indianapolis, I love you guys, and I'll see you next year.
Jabari, I mean, what an incredible weekend. We saw some amazing freestyles, some great racing, some crazy technical moves on the Skills Challenge. This is your first time in Indianapolis. Give us a little rundown on your thoughts and feelings of the weekend.
Oh, I really have enjoyed this weekend. I enjoyed spending it with you, Indianapolis, in the stands. Thank you so much. We had so much fun. I see you out there. One of my key highlights, though, is how Tyler Menninga parked that truck like Ace Ventura, Pet Detective. It was perfect.
Very perfect, very perfect. Well, Monster Jam fans, you still have time to head up to the concourse. Grab your official Monster Jam merchandise. Don't forget, out on the north entrance, there is the Monster Jam, big Monster Jam tag. We've got all things Monster Jam there, merchandise, trailer, and of course, you can get a signed Losi LMT race truck by Tyler Menninga. We've got the helmets, all kinds of different things. You can also log on to MonsterJam.com for all the results across all of our five series. On behalf of KCG and Jabari Thomas, I'm KM. We hope you had fun, and we hope to see you at our